welcome along to the 2017 Formula One World Championship. New bigger, wider, heavier cars, new drivers too, but the same need for speed and the desire to succeed. It's the record for Lewis Hamilton, 69 poles in Formula One. Yes. Going backwards, he is off and looks to be out of it too.
He wants to play bumper cars or something. Karma. Let us race a bit, please.
Lights out and away we go. Rise to acclaim here because Sebastian Vettel winning the Australian Grand Prix. Hamilton wins the Chinese Grand Prix.
P1, Sebastian. P1.
Yes, brilliant. Well done.
Took quite a while, huh?
Hamilton wins the Spanish Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel wins the Monaco Grand Prix.
Woo-hoo! Master Vettel in Monaco. Nice work, Lewis. Excellent race, mate.
He brake tested me.
Vettel turned in and hit me.
Daniel Ricciardo wins the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.
Oh, man, he got me.
Yes, great job, really.
Yes. Verstappen goes up the track. He's still just ahead. The crowd are loving this. It's a fifth British Grand Prix win for Hamilton. Sebastian Vettel wins the Hungarian Grand Prix.
Oh, looks horrible.
An absolute breeze for Hamilton today. And he's crashed with Verstappen. He's hit Vettel as well. And Fernando Alonso is out of this race, as is Kimi Raikkonen. The greatest, hey,
this is the proof. Oh, shakalaka. Pay hard, pay dues.
Hey, I transform with pressure. Max Verstappen takes the Malaysia Grand Prix for Red Bull. Let downs will get you, and the critics
are tissue. But the strongest survive, another scar may push. Get in there, Lewis, boy. Beautiful work. No. Simply lovely.
It's Sebastian Vettel that wins the Brazilian Grand Prix.
Come on, Paula!
Valtteri Bottas wins the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
Yes! To become the four-time world champion, Lewis Hamilton does it.
Get in there, Lewis. Champion of the world.
I'd like to say a big thanks to everyone in this team. What you've done the past couple of years is just remarkable, and I'm just so grateful for your hard work this year.
Hamilton is world champion in 2017.